Hello, dear friends, welcome to my channel. When it rains, I see water in the car, on the carpet again, on the front floor, under the dashboard, to be exact. All Volvo cars can be right-hand drive and left-hand drive. When the body was made, holes for the pedal units were made on both sides under the dashboard. And then, on the side with no pedals, holes for the pedal unit are closed with rubber plugs. And I suspect that water gets into the car through these old leaky rubber plugs. I want to stop this water leak to my car today. Well, guys, let's take a look under the dashboard. Here under the dashboard there are rubber plugs, and it seems to me that they are in good enough condition. This is how the rubber plug looks from the outside. This rubber plug must be in good condition, otherwise water may get into the car through the ventilation way. If you look under the dashboard, you can see that under the left bottom plug there is a little white strip. It shows the way of water that enters the car. Okay, let's try with screwdriver. There is a dirt under the rubber plugs, so they let water through. Plugs need to be cleaned. I will try to clean the plugs from dirt well. I cleaned the holes for the plugs with steel wire sponge. Need to degrease with degreaser on rack multiple times, obviously minimizing dirt remnants. For reliability, I use non-hardening sealant. The same sealant that I used to seal the glass rubber. This is very tenacious sealant. Hands from it is difficult to wash, so I walk with gloves. Well, plugs ready for installation. Now I need to install the plug exactly in the place where it should be, without touching the car body in other places. Because it's easy to get dirty with this sealant, not only yourself, but also the car. I spent enough sealant on plugs, maybe even more necessary. I also used up the glove. Now I have to throw it away. Well, the main thing is not to spoil the car interior and and your hands with sealant. Now I think there will be no leaks, at least in this place. Well, that's all, work is finished. Thank you for your attention.